What's up, everybody? It's Hey Ribbit!
And we are back playing Dragon Quest XI. Echoes of an Elusive Age, I think is what it is. Where we last left off,
we helped the prince to do a giant scorpion mantis creature.
So now we're heading back to Gallopolis.
Take a small nap here.
And off we go.
Everybody's had a good weekend. For anybody who's listening down in Florida, I hope you're ducking and covering. Since we've got Milton coming this way, hopefully, if you've not evacuated, you're ducking and covering. So, you know, just be safe out there. Regardless if you're in the path of the hurricane or not. Watch out for yourself and for people you love. Not here.
You're not gonna like it!
Wonderful.
I realized what I said just after I said that. Any of them. Pardon me if I sound a little off today. I do have some headache going. I see the I think part of that was my SO had gotten some of those webbing chips. And I think whatever they coated it with really did not sit well with me. It was my brain, I thought I was going to have one, but needless to say, migraines suck. Hurricanes suck. Basically, I've been kind of on this everything sucks train here lately. Sorry about that. I can probably back it up. And just been this really huge. Stuff going on. I'm not one that's going to be able to decide anything. Part 2, you always have some random jerk who's going to do something like spot you, or have all your information, or whatever. So, I'm not saying who you should work for. I'm not gonna say who I am. If you are wanting whatever it is you're after to happen, you got to get out there and vote. So, you know, that's my political bullshittery for today. Or for the month. Whatever. Back here. I say so.
Let's go.
That's a personal thing. I'm not saying anybody else should agree with me. That's something else. I thought there was an oil leak. My SO saw a puddle underneath the car, and I didn't think it was oil, but she was convinced it was. Took it to our regular shop, and guy, who I trust, he's a really great mechanic, looked it over, said it's, you know, part of the oil stuff goes to the
fellow Gallopolitans, Faris, your prince, my son, our hero, has vanquished the Slayer of the Sands.
But I do have a micro fracture in my ring here.
Hey! Yeah, that's it! Yeah!
The future of our kingdom is surely safe in the hands of one so gallant and chivalrous as he.
No.
Beloved Gallopolitans, yes, I captured the beast, but I did not act alone. For it was your love, your adoration that gave me the strength I so needed. Yes! It is that same love that will allow me to continue serving you until my dying day.
Friends, we have no need to be afraid. Prince Faris will protect us.
Yes, yes! We have nothing to fear with the prince on our side!
Yeah, but if you have brains at all one, you'll still get out of the way of the monster.
Faris!
Well, my boy, your people await.
Let them see firsthand the fearless
desert knight you have become.
I mean, as much as I'd like to see your artwork, I don't have any money. I'm not making any money on this right now. But if you want to, I do have a Discord and a Instagram. The links are in my description on my page. So if you want to send me samples, feel free to. Just remember, I don't have any money right now, so unfortunately...
Repeat!
I can't...
A knight's worth is his bond. His kingdom, his master.
I can't ask you to just give me artwork. Right now. I mean, or at all, really. So, you know, up to you.
Huh?
But I do appreciate your offer.
Well, don't stop!
He serves the weak untiringly, challenges the strong unflinchingly, and never retreats in the face of adversity.
That's more like it. Now, my little principal, do you want to be remembered as a miserable coward or a hero who died fighting to the end?
I wish to be remembered as a knight of Gallopolis!
You were wonderful. Amazing what you can do when you put your mind to it, huh?
Wait. Did you?
I won't always be here to remind you what it means to be a knight, though. Better not go forgetting again, huh?
Friend, where did you become so well-versed in the ways of chivalry? Are you a knight?
Nope, he's a clown.
Who, me? Don't be ridiculous, darling. I'm just a silly old jester.
In the Sun National, and he who captured the Slayer of the Sands. Forgive me.
Faris, look at me. The burden that was placed upon you
It was more than any boy could be expected to bear. It is I who must apologize, not you. But rest assured that I have learned my lesson. I will not make the same mistake again. And it seems you have learned something too, despite your protestations. The bravery you showed was worthy of a true knight. Sir Hendrik will be happy to take one such as yourself under his wing, I am sure. Your dream will come true at last. I am so pleased for you.
Hendrik? Wasn't that the name of the guy who was chasing us?
Yep.
Ah, but I am forgetting our guests. Father, these travelers came to Gallopolis in search of the rainbow. It is a royal treasure, of course. But surely you agree that they have done more than enough to deserve it.
Certainly, certainly. But my boy, I sold the rainbow to a traveling merchant.
What? What would compel you to sell one of our most precious treasures?
Are you blind, boy? Did you not notice the grandeur with which we celebrated this year's Sand National? We made a sacrifice for your sake.
Oops. Father, I...
Forgive me. All I can tell you is that the merchant to whom I sold the rainbow headed west towards Gondolia. This letter will grant you passage through the checkpoint that leads there. Perhaps someone can tell you what became of the branch.
Yeah.
A thousand pardons! I did not know that the rainbow was no longer in the kingdom. Truly, I did not. It is scant consolation, I am sure. But please, take this. Its value cannot possibly compare, but it has been prized by generations of Gallopolitan knights. It allows one to provoke distant foes into combat and is an excellent way to gain battle experience. Or so I am told.
This is never used.
You have done our kingdom a great service. Should you ever need our assistance, you need only say the word. And as for me, I will be sorry to see you leave.
But I am sure there will be other Gallop...
kindly travelers along soon enough.
Thank you. against the treasure chest.
At last! I was beginning to think you had snuck out through the stage door.
Huh?
Ow.
Oh boy, here we go again.
Hey!
You again. What do you want this time?
Hey! Yeah! Ta-da! Oh, don't be coy, darling. I want to...
What are you talking about? You can't just decide to come with us. This isn't a game.
Believe me, honey, I know it isn't. I've seen my fair share of fun and games on my travels. What kind of jester would I be if I hadn't? But I've seen tragedy, too. People attacked by monsters, all kinds of awful things. You know, my dream has always been to build a wonderful theater. Somewhere I can put on performances that will make millions smile. But how can I do that if this dark one of yours is going to be out there making people's lives awful? What I'm trying to say, darlings, is that we all want the same thing. So you see, I have to come with you. Oh, don't all squeal at once now.
This guy really doesn't take no for an answer, huh?
Guess I'm part of the gang now. Yay!
Well, to get to Yggdrasil, we're going to need the rainbow. And it seems that a traveling merchant has taken it to Gondolia.
Gondolia? But honey, that's a port town. He's probably hopped on a boat and set sail by now.
That's true. Well, then we'll have to buy tickets for the ferry, and...
The ferry? Please, darling. We don't have time to be riding in the ferry with the little people.
Well, what's your bright idea, then?
I was thinking a ship of our own might be more chic, no? And luckily for you, I happen to have picked up a lovely little number in the end of season sales.
What? You've got your own boat? That's amazing. You're going up in my estimation by the minute.
You'd really be willing to let us use your ship, Mr. Sylvander?
But of course, sweetie. That's what friends are for. And guess where the old girl is docked, hmm? No? Why, Gondolia, of course! Lucky! So what are we waiting for? The ocean beckons, shipmate! Westward ho!
Where's the hut? Thanks. didn't think back, she did. Take a letter, somebody. Probably could have gotten away with bonking.
Told you I was tough.
This is rapier stuff. Jester stuff. Oh, he can do a whip too. How about that?
Let's do this.
Right here. Thank you.
Let's go. Nice.
Well, that's why you were all giggly. You knew you went up.
Another one bites the dust. Metals. Let's do this.
really wanted to make sure that they had a way to fight off the monsters, I guess.
Is bobbing up and down on the waves.
So this is Gondolia, huh? I heard there were some big scores to be had here. Rich merchants from all over the world, ships full of treasure, you name it.
And this is where you're keeping your ship, Silvando. The ship that you own. Don't tell me you're some kind of millionaire.
Oh, come now, Ronnie, darling. You know it's not polite to pry. All right. The docks are in the southwest of the town. Last one there's a rotten egg.
Wait, what?
Thank you.
Can you believe it? This mean, mean man won't let us into the docks.
Wow. It's nothing personal. The docks are off limits for everybody now. It's because of la competizione.
Great. So I guess we just have to sit tight till this...
See, it's the only choice. I am sorry, but Signor Universo is molto, molto importante event for people of Gondolia.
Signor Universo, you say? Now that sounds like fun. Tell me more, honey. I'm all ears.
Naturalmente. Signor Universo is for men of all ages. The winner, he must be a powerful like the waves, graceful like the breeze, and deep like the sea. La competizione is reason why Gondolia is so filled with the straw.
Ooh, I love a little pageantry. Come on, darlings, let's go see what it's all about. We can sample some local delicacies to get ourselves in the mood. I hear they're too... Well, who's with me? Come on, you know you want to.
I'm not that bothered about whatever silly contest they're having, but I am quite peckish. I'd love to try a few local treats.
Seriously? We're not here on holiday, you know. We're supposed to be looking for the rainbow. Right, Serena?
Actually...
Well... I'm so sorry, but I'm really rather hungry myself, and... Well, we can't leave until the contest's over anyway, so...
I don't believe it.
I do.
Hey, listen. We're kind of in a hurry here. And we really need to get to the dock. Do you know who's in charge of this cont?
Naturalmente. The person in the charge is Dojo Rotondo. He is in the charge of everything in our town. His villa is in the northeast part of Gondolia. You must speak with him. He is so much a kind man. Molto gentile.
You heard the man. Let's go ask this Doge guy to let us into the docks.
See if he has any coins. Yes, I know that was a bad joke, but I regret nothing on that. I'd like to thank everybody who's been watching, past, present, and future. If you like what I'm doing here on Twitch, feel free to follow. It helps me grow the channel. And the more I grow the channel, the better I can make it. If you want to drop me a line and you're not on Twitch at the time, go to the link in my description and go to either my Discord or my Instagram. I'd like to grow those too, if at all possible. And if you want to see some of my older videos, you can, once again, go to the link in my description and head over to YouTube at HeyRibbit.com, or it's HeyRibbit, and you can see some of my older Dragon Quest, Skyrim, and other such videos. And if you like what I'm doing, like and subscribe over there. That way, if you miss me here on Twitch, you'll see when I download on YouTube. But, most of all, I just want to thank everybody who's watching. And I hope that you have a great day. Bye-bye.